Come on. This is the trail, about 100 yards from the road, probably. And it's completely blocked in. It's wrecked too. They'll have to fill it in before people can walk the trail again. This was all perfect before the storm came. So we're gonna go back to the road. Yeah, somebody was in here with a chainsaw and they cleared it. Cleared the path for a little while. And they cut a lot of trees down. Here's one I have to duck under.